playing on the Welcome to Chinara server. Alright, so I just loaded it in, and, so yeah, and just started the recording. Alright, so we're on the server. There's a whole bunch of people on the server today, more than usual. That's a good thing. We even got Jay on here. Jay's on the server. So today the plan is, what the hell? Dude, this was not here before. This was a fucking MI-17. I got a fucking Blackhawk. Holy shit. That's good. Alright, cool. Because what happened is we had an update from Armod 2 to Armod 2.1. And apparently that just changed the MI-17 into a Blackhawk. So I'm ecstatic right now. Because that will help me out in what I have to do now. Because I am going to move this location. I'm going to move over to east side of the map, over here by OSHA. And three helis. No shit, there's three helis over there. There's a bunch of helis over there. Alright, so we're going to go check out the... I just can't believe I have a fucking Blackhawk. Okay. We're going to go check out the northwest airfield. But today's plan, like I was saying, today's plan is to move our base and get materials to build the base. Let me just get some things out here real quick. Oh, I forgot to drop off all these blood bags and whatnot. Let's move that into there. Let's move all these blood bags and keep one for myself. I'm gonna keep the morphine. I'm gonna keep the soda. And a can of beans. Drop everything else off. And drop it off. Alright, there we go. Oh, wait, I think. I thought it was like booting stuff out because I was putting too much in there. Alright, we take this. We don't need antibiotics. If we need antibiotics, we'll just come back to the base and deal with it. Put these bandages in here. I'll take three bandages. Drop the gun off because we don't have any ammo. Do we? Yeah, we don't have any ammo. And I do not need this toolbox. Not right now. I'll drop off box of matches and the hunting knife. And I'll keep everything else. And let me take a gun. Today we'll be rolling with the... Let's see. We have the AKs, an N94 or M16, or a M4A1. And we have 16 AK rounds and 10 Stenag rounds. AK1. Let's go ahead and take let's check that out in a second. So let's see. I'm either gonna take the M16A1 scope or the M4A1 aim point. I think I'm gonna take the M16. Of course, I'm not gonna take all this ammo. Oh no, this is scoped. Like, this is, No, I'm not gonna take this. No. Let's take the M4A1. Let's take three magazines. And, that should be good. And I'm gonna go ahead and take a backpack. Because I don't know what's gonna go down. We might, find some stuff that we need to pick up. What do we have in here? Alright, this one's empty. Alright. Let's jump in. This is crazy. Auto open that one. Now, I don't know if my voice is like this.
Cannot fire. Cannot fire. Cannot fire.
Knock on high. Alright, hopefully you guys can hear me. Let's just take off. I just want to test this. Can I pick up other helicopters? That's what I'm going to test with. we're gonna head over to the airfield now.
Auto clears off. Alright.
So, well, we know the plan for today is to get the base moved over. That's somebody else's base over there. So the plan for today is to get the base in motion and start building and whatnot. And we might even, you know, go fight some AI. I'm thinking about that. I can go team up with, I don't know how to pronounce his name, but his name is Xorfon. What is that? The crash. I haven't seen that last time I've been on the server. But, yeah. This is really off. But yeah, we'll check out, you know, I'll talk to him. Xorfon, Adam. Xorfon. I'm not exactly sure how to pronounce his name, but, we'll see if he wants to go fight some AI or something. Like there's anything new here. Oh wait, hold up. There's a bunch of black ducks here. Alright, not a whole bunch, but there's one right there that I saw. Alright. So today, what are we doing? I forgot what we're doing. I'm just gonna check that out real quick. So this one looks like there's much at the airfield. So now we're gonna go scout out where I'm thinking about moving the base to over here. That is pretty far. I think so. I'll already get there. Alright. So let's just enjoy the scenery while we are headed over there. See if we can find anything new. We're 7 kilometers out, or meters out. 7,000 meters out. My bad. And this is pretty far away from the Northwest Airfield, and so, not pretty far, but it's going to take us some time to get there, back and forth. But when you're here, it's just right here, but, you know, I don't mind, we have helicopters, so, it's not going to be that much of a problem to get back and forth. Let's just hope we don't crash on our way there. Because, like, yesterday I was on the server and I crashed 2 times in a matter of 15 minutes. One in a biplane and one in a little bird. Alright? And both... No, okay. I crashed the biplane. I got out into some trees, right? And I got out perfectly fine, alright? And then I crashed a little bird. And I'd say I lost maybe less than 25% of my blood, and I wasn't bleeding at all, and it was like, I did lose my hearing though, but it was like, wow, and I was just like luckier, you know, that surprised me. This thing is fast. I don't think this is where I wanted to move. Right there. I think I wanted to move. We'll have to find where I wanted to move. I think it's right there. Yeah, that's where I wanted to move. I think. We need a little bit lower. Somebody already here. Okay. What's that? Is that a rock? Maybe no, it's a bad texture. That's just my texture quality. I don't know. It's one of them. For a second, I thought there was others. Alright, let's just forget. Let's be right here. Let's see. Alright, sorry about that. We're back. Apparently, having a little bit of trouble with, recording software. Oh, there's somebody already here. You can see their camping tents. Oh man, this would have been perfect. And this is why I wanted to come scout it out before I actually moved over here. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to cut this recording short because I'm having issues with my recording software. But I will be back. If I do fix my recording software today, I will be back today and upload this tonight. And if I don't fix it, you will know, because if you don't see a video up on YouTube today, after this video, and that means I uploaded it. Whatever, dude. So I don't think I'll be able to record some videos to gameplay today. So probably tomorrow that I'm actually after I get things fixed. So now I'm just like, I don't know what I'm saying, because this was totally unexpected. See, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm just rambling and whatnot. Totally unexpected. Just messed up all my plans. No joke. I guess this recording is ruined. At least I get a trial and error, right? Trial and error. But it just messed me up, man. Now you can see, like, I'm all just, like, all over the place now. Alright, I'm gonna head back to the base, I guess. If I see a vehicle on the ground, I'll try and pick it up and to test if I can pick vehicles up. I might not be able to, though. We'll see. Hopefully I can. Let me know. So I'll just test that out real quick and then head back to the base. And then I guess I'll throw this video together later on today. And then fix my recording software. And then tomorrow I'll be back and, and everything will be good and I'll be able to record some videos. That's a bit of a downer. I really wanted to get this out today. But at least I'll be able to get something out and explain to why. Because I said I was gonna start, recording the Daisy series today. Apparently we came into some problems, recordings, yada yada yada. One thing leads to another, so tomorrow hopefully we'll be starting. Find a vehicle real quick before we get back to base, so we can try if so we can find out if I can get vehicles with this helicopter. This black hawk. We probably should go get some gas too. This is the Devil's Castle. Somebody's camp, because I saw the camping tent. Or base, not camp. We're gonna really call that a base. I'm gonna really call where I'm at a base. Whoa, hold up. Is that an Osprey that I saw? And this is really why I wanted to report today, because of all this new shit got added to the server. Now I won't be able to show it to you guys until tomorrow. Or at least I won't be able to record it until tomorrow. Unless I can take off alone. Thank you. And I will let you guys know this, that this recording will cut out again, but it will come back in. I will most likely put like a notation or something in that says, I'm sorry, yada yada, and cut out and or whatnot. I just wanted to check if I can pick up this vehicle, and then I'll check out the Osprey. I can! Alright, now time to check the Osprey though. I'm happy. Go back. And I don't want to hit the back of the ground. Back of the tail. I don't want to hit the ground with the back of my tail. The engine room. Yeah, but that's like a broken tire. So. I don't think we can lift off from this. It's gonna explode if I try it. Because look at that. Yeah. It's already damaged too. Yeah, because that's the problem right there. I'm gonna be able to lift off from this. But I can probably. I wish I could tow it. And tow it to somewhere safe or something. I don't think I can pick it up. With another helicopter. Go ahead and take this home again until we find a better one that doesn't have a broken tire. You can always fix vehicles, so. Vehicle. Looks like a Euro or whatever it's called. What is that? Well, I think it's an off-road. Or whatever. Oh no, it's a new vehicle. Oh, it's an orange or something. It's like an orange SUV. I think it is, yeah. I really don't like flying in auto hover, but I find it difficult to balance out the helicopter. Yeah, it is. I find it difficult to balance out the helicopter. I'm in. Is it? It's missing a tire though. Now this video is just going to be all messed up, it's unformal, it's just not a good video. Let's go make another look, take another look at the airplane real quick. Alright, see it cut out again, now we're back. Alright, so let's just check out if the AI are there. Yeah, they're still there. It's like they're grown or they're dead, though, some of them. Let's just get back to base now. I really do think that my base is at the is the highest up on the map, at the highest altitude out of all the bases on the map. Wasn't the best of landings, but alright, since we're having recording problems, I'm gonna end the recording here. But our base is starting to look, or not base, but the things that we have in our base are starting to look, you know, starting to get there. Alright, so I'm gonna end the recording here, and yeah, tomorrow we'll start trying to, after I fix my recording software, hopefully we'll get some actual gameplay in. And hopefully that this will be able, I will be able to tweak the audio settings and everything and make sure you can, guys can hear me. And the audio is fine and perfect. And everything's good to go. Alright, so thanks for watching. If you guys do even watch this, because it really isn't that good. But hopefully tomorrow I can get some good, you know, good quality recordings in. And I'll upload that tomorrow night. Well, this has been fun. I will continue playing on the server a little bit today. And, off recording, you know, off air. And, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Alright, Logan out.